What's new?
Trees? Those weren't there before.
They look beautiful.
But it doesn't even look like Grandma Figgy's house now.
All my glitter.
Wait, everypony.
What is it now, Hitch? We can't waste any time. We're kind of on a tight schedule today.
I know. I just wanted to warn you all first. Look, my Grandma Figgy is great. She's probably the best gran of all time.
Are you serious?
Yeah, she's the best. But she can be kind of, particular about Winter Wish Day.
Particular how?
She likes things to be just so.
Just so how? You're being just a little vague here.
We celebrate Winter Wish Day together every single moon the exact same way. Her favorite holiday activity is building cookie cottages with me, and it's always been that way since I was a little foal. It's a big, big deal to her. It's gotta be perfect, so just keep that in mind. That's all.
Oh, that's all?
Of course we'll honor her Earth Pony traditions, just like she likes.
Yeah, silly, we're going to be great guests.
Guess who go with the flow in the snow?
Thanks, everypony. I know it'll mean a lot to Grandma Figgy.
Hitchy!
Ready! Cheery wish day!
Oh, it sure is. And what a treat to have Hitchy's friends here, too. Oh, and this little adorable sweetheart, of course. Oh, come to Granny.
Thanks for having us.
Oh, goodness. You must be cold. I haven't seen snow like this since, well, never. Come in. Come in, and we'll warm those hoosies right up. Who wants some hot cocoa?
Hold up.
3 jumbo marshmallows per mug. No more, no less. Right, Granny?
That's right, Hitchy. Enough to stick out of the top, but not enough to overflow.
This is scrumptious.
Super delish. And I love the decoration.